two strikeouts in the inning for Schrank. A 1-2-3-9. Struck him right on out of there.
We're getting a chance. How about this? 1-6-3.
Wow.
Wow is right, and the crowd on their feet. What a jump. Here's the 1-2. Struck him out on a foul tip. That 1-2 by him.
Bouncing ball to shortstop. They get one. Get the double play to end the ball game. The Phillies' fourth double play of the night, and the Phillies hang on to win it by a score of 4-1. A save for Steve Schrank, who comes in. Struck him out. So Schrank starts it with a strike.
Got it. Nice job by Steve Schrank.
It helps me to appreciate those nights.
Look at Sheffield looking out at Schrank.
My friend, I sacrifice all those nights. Thank me, here for my dreams the same.
The only high fly ball right field should be the game. Bobby Abreu drifts over, puts it away. A 1-2-3 inning for Schrank as the Phillies win it by a score of 2-2. Delivers a called third strike. Schrank strikes out the zone. Jimmy Jones goes down swinging. Breaking ball, and Castillo is called out on the strikes. Dempster swing, a line drive to center field, but Glanville there makes the catch again. A minimum of pitches for Schrank, so he may be able to get more than school there. The slider, two strikeouts in the inning for Schrank. No runs, one hit.
The 2-2 pitch over for a called third strike. Tobin Chikon.
Struck him out. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out.
1-3 and save 2. Swing and a miss. Alexander strikes out to end the inning.